partners in the gospel. Colossians 4:2-6. Prayer is important. Make time every day to pray to God. Give thanks to God for all He has done. Pray that you will be able to tell others about Jesus. Pray that your words would be loving and kind. Pray that those listening would understand God's love for them. And pray for others who tell people about Jesus too, that they would keep sharing the good news.